Tonight, we've arranged a very special performance for this artist. Going back to his early intimate listening room days, please join me in welcoming John Mayer.
Good evening. I'll have you know I'm also responsible for two purchase units totaling $144. I was busy last year. Give me a break. Say hello to Robbie McIntosh playing the guitar this evening.
Hey. Hello.
All righty.
Time was for you.
Thank you.
We're going to switch on. Oh, no, we got it on there. Never mind. Is that? Yeah, I need a little more. Both, I need more hand.
Yeah,
more.
Yeah.
Hi. Trying to get the sound dead on up here so we can settle in. The President's Club. You can't go wrong with a title like that. Yes. Look at y'all, everyone. I know you're all carrying your Tide stick to go. If that were me, I'd be out by 7 p.m. I would have been done. I've been wearing a towel over me by 7. I would have done something. Did anybody mess up the outfit at all? Who's already out? Who's already out of the contest? I'd be done. My whole thing when I was a kid was I couldn't make it through school without somehow slashing myself with a pen or a marker. Once a day, I would always hit myself with a marker. That's why I'm playing guitar, and that's why you guys are actually keeping America going strong. It's cool? All right, cool. This is a song for the Continuum Records called Belief.
2, 3, 4.
Is there anyone ever remembers changing their mind from the pain on a sign? Is there anyone who really recalls ever breaking rank at all for something someone yelled real loud one time? Oh, everyone believes in how they think it ought to be. Oh, everyone believes that I'm going easily. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Belief is a beautiful armor that makes for the heaviest sword. Like punching underwater, you never can hit who you're trying for. Some need the exhibition and some have to know they tried. It's the chemical weapon for the world that's raging on inside. Oh, everyone believes from emptiness to everything. Oh, everyone believes. Oh, I know I'm not going quietly. We're never gonna win the world. We're never gonna stop the war. We're never gonna beat this if belief is what we're fighting for. We're never gonna win the world. We're never gonna stop the war. We're never gonna beat this if belief is what we're fighting for. Inside his mother's hand. Belief can. Oh, belief can. Oh, no, no, no. Na, 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 na. Na, 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 na. Na, 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 na. And Thank you.
Yeah, hey.
I'll take it a little louder if they can give it. And I'll take more Robbie for sure.
Yeah, yeah, he suddenly went up on this side, so I don't know whether.
You having a good time?
Good.
All right, cool. This is a song that's kind of apropos for me, and then by way of that, us, because we're all in paradise in one way or another right now. And I came to find that I was really terrible at accepting it. I was so much more willing to accept that things weren't good at all. Things were just, I felt more comfortable that way, I guess. And as I get older, I'm much more able to accept the idea that everything might just be really good. So this is a song I was writing about that during the struggle when I had one of those rare kind of cloud breaking moment for a minute, and it's called Clarity.
I worry, I weigh 3 times my body. I worry, I throw my fear around. But this morning, there's a calm I can't explain it. The rock candy's melted, only diamonds now remain. Ooh. By the time I recognize this moment will be gone. But I will bend the light, always pretending that it somehow lingered on. When all I got, ooh, to kiss the ground and say I'm here now, and everybody's here now, 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 now. Ooh. Oh,
Thank you. I'll take a little less Robbie and a little more of the guitar and the vocal.
What? Give my Robbie to Robbie.
Give
him a little bit. All right. This is a very cool room. I'm feeling very Storytellers. This is a song about when you realize that the relationship is coming to an end, and one person wants to admit it faster than the other person wants to. It's just normally, but you always both know what's going on. It's just there's always one person who's a little more vocal about it. This is called "Slow Dancing in a Burning Room."
A silly little moment. It's not the storm before the calm. This is the deep and dying breath of this love that we've been working on. Can't seem to hold you like I want to, so I can feel you in my arms. Nobody's gonna come and save you. We put too many false alarms. We're going down. And you can see it too. We're going down. And you know that we're doomed. Cause my dear, we're slow dancing in a burning room. Was the one you always dreamed of. You're still the one I tried to draw. How dare you say it's nothing to me? Baby, you're the only light I swore I ever saw. I made the most of all the sadness. You be a bitch because you can. You try to hit me just to hurt me. So you leave me feeling dirty cause you can't understand. We're going down. You can see it soon. We're going down. Oh, I know you can see it soon. My dear, we're slow dancing in a burning room.
Get it right. Don't you think we ought to know by now?
Don't you think we should have learned somehow? Don't you think we should have known by now? Don't you think we ought to learn somehow? Don't you think we ought to learn somehow? Don't you think, my dear, 'cause my dear, we're slow dancing in a burning room.
Cool. Thank you. Robbie.
So it's so crazy with the levels as you're playing. Like, just put the guitar down a little bit on this and we're set. Okay, cool. Thanks.
What do we got here? Oh, dear. All right. All right, well, this is a, anybody here from Georgia? You mean Michael Vick starts a shame. It's a shame. Ha! I don't know anything about football. I don't know anything about football. Nothing. You tried to throw me off with that one, but I'm on. I still got it. I still got it.
I'm driving 85 in kind of morning, last all afternoon. Just stuck inside the gloom. Four more exits to my apartment. I am tempted to keep the car and drive and leave it all behind. 'Cause I about the outcome of a stillbirth this life. Am I living it right? Am I living it right? Am I living it right? Little while. Why, Georgia, why? I ran to Rome and I filled the spaces with word and places to make it feel like home. But all I ever feel is alone. Quarter-life crisis, or just the stirring in my soul. Either way, I'm falling sometimes about the outcome of a stillbirth this life. It's hiding the quiet superstition in my head. Don't believe me. Don't believe me. Whatever I say, I've got it down, got it down. Everybody's just a stranger, but that's the danger in going my own way. Guess it's the price I'm born to pay every day.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks very much. All right.
Oh, you can make noise.
You can make noise if you want to make noise. Because I find that making noise sometimes, in rare instances, can lead to actually getting up. You enjoy me in whatever physical nomenclature that you need. That's not the way to start this tune off. That doesn't have anything to do with the next song.
Life is good. of your life is good. Of your life, of your life.
Thank you.
Dessert. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This next song, I believe every Democratic wannabe, yeah, what would you call it? Democratic campaignor, Democratic. Vessel of lust. I don't really know how I'm gonna put it. That's how the Cowboys are doing, sir. I don't know what that means. I just. Anyway, they all I think used this song at one point or another, and they stopped because I think. It's just so difficult to tell where the stance is in this song, which I actually like. I knew that's the way it was before the song came out. There's as many people who say that it's a signpost for a new generation as there are people who say that it's just like apathy set to music. And I think it's both those things. And I think it's really funny that each nominee is tried to use a song for a second and then went, maybe not such a good strategy. It's called Waiting on the World to Change.
They say we stand for nothing here. There's no way that we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and be there. So we keep on waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's hard to beat the system when we're standing at a distance. So we keep on waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. Now, if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would have never missed last Christmas or the three the times before. When you trust your television, what you get is what you got. Cause when they own the information, you know they're gonna bend it all they want. It's why we're waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that nobody ain't fair. So we keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change.
Thank you very much.
You having a good time so far?
Yeah.
Can we play a couple more for you?
Yeah. Cool.
This man with all the love that is I can stand. Dream of ways to throw it all away. Throw it all. No, no. Gravity is working me now. Ooh, and gravity, yeah. Oh, it wants to bring me down. Ooh, oh, want twice as much, ain't twice as good, and it can't sustain. Like one I could, it's what and more that's gonna send me to my knees. Just keep me where the light is.
Thank you.
And have him whatever he wants.
Okay. Cool. All right. This is actually, I'm having a very great time playing right now. I feel like... this should be one of those times where they got the cameras on jibs and we shoot this and put this out. This feels great. YouTube it, will ya? Give me a little more guitar here. There you go. Perfect. Give me a little touch more. There you go. Thank you, Arby.
She's a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, crazy about elves, loves horses and her boyfriend too. It's a long day living in a cedar. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. And I'm free, free falling. Falling. Yeah, I'm free. Free falling, falling. And all the vampires walking through the valley, they move west down Ventura Boulevard. And all the bad boys standing in the shadows, and all the bad girls are home with broken hearts. And I'm free, free falling, falling. Yeah, I'm free, free falling. I'm gonna free fall, free fall, out into nothing. Oh, I'm gonna leave this world for a while.
Thanks.
You know, being recognizable or famous or whatever, it has its own entity, and it's okay. But there's something inelegant about it to me. There's just something it does. There's no way I can find a footing in it. But I will tell you what I love are having famous songs. I think that's what everybody's always wanted. You know, famous songs. And if somebody recognizes your face or recognizes, you know, something, that's its own tepid sort of response. But when you recognize the sound of a song and it's in front of you, and I'm just kind of playing the song for you, we're all sort of privy to it, the other thing, which is the song, there's nothing like it. And thank God there's nothing like it, because I'd be out of a job. And a lot of reality show contestants and stuff would be rocking the globe. But you can look at someone and go, oh, there's that guy from TV. But I really am so lucky to be, there's the guy who came up with that stuff. And for better or for worse, it could also be followed by, I'm going to kick his ass. But but you'll see what I mean. It's just one sound of this first chord, and you know what it is, and you feel it, and that's all the fame I need. Check it out. One, two.
looking out for every girl. Shoot out the guide and the wave and the weight of a world. On behalf of every man, looking out for every girl. Shoot out the guide and the wave, weight of a world. Survivors speaking to your daughters. Daughters will learn like you do. Girls become lovers or something or others. So mothers begin to your daughters too. So mothers begin to your daughters too. So mothers begin to your daughters too.
Robbie McIntosh. How about that guy?
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, cool. All right.
Why'd you stand up? It was my TV face, right?
Oh. screaming for flames while it takes to remember my name, to remember my name. Yes, I'm grounded in the night, got my wings clipped. I'm surrounded by all this pavement. Guess I circle round while I'm waiting for my fuse to, for my fuse to dry. Someday I'll fly, someday I'll soar. Someday I'll be so damn much more. Cause I'm bigger than my body. I'm bigger than my body. I'm bigger than my body. Now, oh, big. Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you very much. We got one more song to do for you. I feel bad for the guy who thought Lyle Lovett was coming out. I can't stop thinking about him. These are the things that stay on my mind. Because you know he was projecting desire.
And if I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. And if I had a pony, I'd ride him on my boat. And you and me together, we'll go out on the ocean. Me up on my pony on my boat.
I aim to please. Good thing you didn't say, like, the Who. I don't know any Who songs in the meantime. You know, they say don't get high off your own supply. So I've never actually gotten it onto the song because it would be tremendously creepy, even more than it already is for me to get onto any song. Hey, you haven't seen it. It's just a lot of thrusting and finding no purchase. It's terrible.
It's terrible.
I need this guitar.
You know what I'm talking about. I really don't know what I'm talking about. So, yes.
Here it goes. It's a very lofty song. It's gonna cure what ails the world, I'm sure. Thank you guys very much for listening. One more time on behalf of Robbie McIntosh and myself. And you guys who... I think this is the crowd least in need of a motivational speaker. You guys apparently know what you're doing. So congratulations to you guys, the President's Club. Wow, you get to hang out in the President's Club lounge. How great is that? I'll come get you when it's time to board. You want to be first or last? All right, here we go. Thank you.
Two. You got this room for two. One thing I've left to do. Discover me, discovering you. Oh, 1 mile to every inch. Your skin like porcelain. One pair of candy lips and your bubblegum tongue. And if you want. about love, we'll make it. Swim in a deep sea of blankets. Take all your big plans and break them now. This is bound to be a well. Your body is a wonderland. Your body is a wonder. I'll use my hand. Your body is a wonderland. Yeah. Something about the way the hair falls in your face. I love the shape you take when crawling towards the pillowcase. You tell me where to go when, though I might leave to find it, I'll never let your head hit the bed without my hand behind it. You won't love, we'll make it. Swim in a deep sea of blankets. Take all your big plans. Go ahead and break them now, cause this is bound to be a while. Your body is a wonderland. Your body is a wonder. I'll use my hands. Your body is a wonderland. Oh, no, no, no. Damn, baby. You frustrate me. I know you're mine, all mine, all mine. But you look so good, it hurts
very, very, very much. Thank you. Be well.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.